Blockbuster-nominated story of vengeance, drawn from the pages of the beloved 2000 AD comic. A timeless blend of stealth, action, and epic set pieces, now revitalized in glorious high definition. This is Rogue Trooper Redux. New Earth. A paradise planet reduced to a toxic hell by an endless war for control of the black hole that looms above it. As the totalitarian Nauts gain ground, the South of Resistance turns to the GIs, genetic infantrymen, blue-skinned super soldiers bred to fight in New Earth's poisonous atmosphere.
All GIs, assemble on the drone process. This is not a drill.
But when intel is leaked to the enemy, the GIs are all but wiped out in a merciless ambush. You are Rogue, the last GI. Hunted by your enemy and betrayed by your superiors, you have a new mission. Vengeance. Fight through 13 explosive missions in a diverse campaign across iconic locations from the Rogue Trooper comic. From the Quartz Zone to New Paris, the Petrified Forest, and beyond. You'll need to use tactics, stealth, and sheer firepower to take down the Imperialist Nought forces in your way, while adrenaline-pumping set pieces will test your mettle and reflexes. You'll unravel the secrets behind your betrayal at the Quartz Zone Massacre and discover the horrifying lengths both sides are willing to go to in order to win the war. And you won't fight alone. In every GI's skull sits a biochip that stores their persona. As Rogue, you'll recover the biochips of three GIs and install them into your equipment, enhancing your abilities and transforming you into a one-man army on the path of death and destruction. Installed into your rifle, Gunner is a lethal addition to your arsenal. Not only does Gunner provide auto-aiming and indicate when you've lined up a critical shot, but he can transform your GI rifle to suit any combat situation. A sniper rifle, stabilized for extreme distances. A silencer attachment for stealth kills. Or a sentry gun to distract enemies as you flank them for a punishing melee kill. Inserted into your combat pack, Bagman can turn salvage harvested from the battlefield into powerful weapon upgrades, explosives, and vital tactical gear. Most importantly, he expands Gunner's arsenal with a range of brutal attachments. A high-velocity shotgun, a devastating mortar, a surface-to-air missile launcher, and a beam rifle that daisy-chains multiple targets with lethal electricity. With Bagman's help, you'll have the firepower for any combat situation. Helm's biochip further supplements your wealth of strategic options. Deployed in your helmet, he warns you of impending danger and can draw the attention of enemies, marking them on your tactical radar. Most impressively, Helm can project a holo decoy, a virtual replica of Rogue that can be controlled directly, moving, firing, and drawing enemy sniper fire, sowing confusion and chaos in enemy trenches. They'll never see you coming. In addition to the single-player campaign, take Rogue Trooper's explosive action and pioneering tactical combat into two further modes. It can be played solo or in online co-op for 2 to 4 players. Take direct control of Rogue, Gunner, Bagman, and Helm, and battle across 5 additional maps. Defend your position against incoming waves of bloodthirsty Nauts in stronghold mode, and fight your way to safety in progressive mode. Whatever your battlefield, trooper, remember, revenge never gets old.
Good night. I'll see you on the battlefield.